2-1 to Henry. It's a fastball laced up the middle for a base hit. Tim Henry has his fourth hit in just over a game. He had three hits in the championship game, and he got down on that ball just below his knees and roped it into center field for a leadoff single. 0-1 pitch, the kick and the deal, and there goes Henry. Delayed steal, throw down to second by Burke, and Antoniotto has no play. Tim Henry has swiped second base. Antoniotto with a bluff pick move behind Hanson. The pitch down and away in the dirt, and Zimmerman has drawn the one-out walk.
Well, St. John's had a guy on the mound today that'll probably be one of the first 10 picks in the Major League draft. I mean, the guy throws 90 to 96 miles an hour, and he's got a great slider, and he did a great job pitching deep in the game. And, you know, what we didn't do is we didn't match him, quite frankly, on the mound. You know, in those first four innings, Matt did walk three batters, and that's uncharacteristic of him. Two of them were on four pitches. I think he was pitching good enough to get out of the innings. I knew it was going to be a matter of time before Sean Doolittle was in the game.
Worman goes the other way and loops it into left field for a base hit. So Kyle Worman keeps the hands back and just bloops one over the head of the shortstop P.J. Antoniotto, and that's hit number three for the Wahoos off of Craig Hanson, a leadoff single by Kyle Worman. Henry drops down the sacrifice bunt right back to Hanson. The only play is to first as Worman was taking off on contact. This will be an intentional free pass for Ryan. His, I believe, sixth intentional walk of the year. A great chance here. Wide open stance from the left side. Hanson deals fastball, and Doolittle rips this into center field and deep. Back on it is Greg Thompson at the wall. He looks up. It's off the base of the wall. One run is in. Here comes Zimmerman around third. They'll send him. Doolittle into second base. The relay throw is not in time. Two-run double for Sean Doolittle. The Cavs get to Hanson first. 2-0 Virginia. That ball was hit on a line 400 feet to dead center. And Avery with the pitch, and the curveball is slammed over Zimmerman's head and down the left field line for a base hit. In to score is Jim Burke. Vogel will stop at second base. It's an RBI single for P.J. Antoniotto, and that's three consecutive singles by St. John's. Has to be the top figure in the ACC, if not the country. 3-2 the count, and Avery deals the fastball, and this is blooped in the air toward left field. Guy who got the late jump comes running in. Campagna dives and can't get there. It was a little Bermuda triangle ball. The runner at third is Vogel, Antoniotto at second, Thompson over at first, and Doolittle will kick and fire home the fastball, low and away, lost him. Lost him on four pitches, and Doolittle has walked in the go-ahead run. Hanson is ready. From the set, stares at Henry and comes home with a fastball. That's lined up the middle and should get down for a base hit. Charging in is Greg Thompson. He'll throw it home, and he came in so quickly that they'll hold the runner at third base, Tim Henry. Zim batting from the right side. Pair of walks today. He scored a run. There goes the runner from first. Ryan goes the other way. Lifts this one high in the air toward the right field line. Vogel over toward the line. Makes the catch in fair territory. Henry will tag. Here comes the throw in from right field. It gets away from the first baseman. Tim Henry scores the tying run. It's an RBI sacrifice fly for Ryan Zimmerman. Doolittle will work from the stretch. Runners first and second, and brings home a changeup. And that ball smacked off the glove of Zimmerman at third. It ricochets to Campagna. The only play is to second, and the throw is late. 3-3 baseball game. Doolittle comes home. Fastball is ripped up the middle. That's a base hit. That'll score one run and maybe two. Here comes Burke around third. He's being waved home. The throw is cut off. It goes into third, and sliding in safely there is Will Vogel. That's a one-out, two-run single for P.J. Antoniotto. It's been close the entire way. The lead has never been more than two for either team. Two-run lead for both of these clubs. Runners take off on 3-2, and the ball is down low, and it's a one-out walk for Josh Darby. And it loads the bases as Wingfield moves to third.
I mean, he did a great job of battling to a full count. Kyle had been swinging the bat well all day. You know, he had two hits up until that point.
Big pitch here, 3-2 with one down in the pitch, and Worman grounds it to second. Could be two. The shovel on to short for one. The relay on to first. Turn it over.
This situation's you dream about. You know, here's a kid that's a fifth-year senior. He's done great things in this program. He has an opportunity maybe to get a hit in that situation to tie the ball game in a regional. And unfortunately, that's baseball, and he unfortunately hit it right at the second baseman. They were able to turn the double play.